All right, ladies and gentlemen, tonight is a Sunday, 28th of June, 2020, during COVID-19. It's true that we reopened the country, but again, you know, we haven't allowed the foreigners to come into Thailand yet, but eventually, unfortunately, we will. Anyway, we'll come back of whatever we're doing. So this is our dinner for tonight. We decide to make cook a sea bass, get a fresh sea bass for the market tonight, and marinate it, and then steam with gingers, black soybean in Chinese style soybean, and also my own recipe sauce to go with it, and steam it together with the fish. It tastes really good. The meat and the sauce is a good combination, and guarantee will make your mouth waterly, okay? And something is better than the restaurant, but I don't have money to open a restaurant, so I decided to not to open a restaurant because one thing, I don't have money. Secondly, I don't want to get tied up with marinating and cooking the whole time all by myself. So never gonna happen. So maybe someday. Anyway, and this one is fried clams. It's very good. So it's Chinese style. We eat it together with rice, berry rice. It's very healthy rice that we have it every day. Anyway, go together with a good combination of our tablecloth. Very nice, you know, roses. A lot of flowers, very colorful, that we just got a tablecloth, okay? We're not advertising about tablecloths, but this is gonna be good dinner. Okay, enjoy. Doi doi.